I don't usually do product unboxing and that kind of thing, and I'm probably not going to start now, but I'm going to talk about this. This blade was sent out to me by Jacob over at Exodus Knife and Tool, and this is the box that it came in. Now, it's made by White River Knives, which is really cool. It's kind of a pretty famous knife company if you're not aware of that. And this is what I got right here. It's a Jackalope, and 59 to 60 on the Rockwell hardness. I think for S35, I think that's amazing. Not many companies will even try that, but I gotta show you this, guys. This thing is sick. Check that out. I'll get out of the way here a little bit so you can see what I'm dealing with. That is a really, really nice, I suppose right about here. That is a really nice looking, just aesthetically pleasing blade. Really high contrast with the white and the red. I love red. A lot of stuff on my channel, you'll notice that I get red or orange, high-vis contrast kind of colors so I don't lose them. But this is so unique. It's totally different from anything else that I've reviewed on my channel. I have never reviewed anything that was remotely similar to this, and I'm really happy about that. I love trying something new, and obviously Jacob has done a lot of testing with this, so I have a few other people. So before I get to my review, I'm just going to suggest that you go online and go watch the Prepper's Bunker Outdoors. Watch some of his content on using these, his philosophy on that. I'm going to be doing the same. I'm going to see some other people's experiences with it, but then I'm going to go out and give it my testing and what I think of it. So this is the last time it's going to look this nice. I'm going to beat it up and use it both as an EDC and a little bit of a woods blade, backpacking blade, the kind of things that I usually do. But so far it is wicked sharp, just super sharp, which I was really impressed. They got to such an acute sharp edge, but it is S35, which takes a really nice edge. And man, just that coloration is so cool. So thanks, Jacob, for sending this out to the channel. But pretty soon here, I'm gonna have some content for y'all, just showing you what I think a blade like this is really good for.